Okay, so it's a bit squeezy to paint here. A lot of people keep walking through here. And if I need to set up the tripod and all that, it might be a bit hard. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go over to the local park. And I'm going to get set up there. And I'll paint off the reference photo. And do a painting of this little Izakaya area in Shinjuku. So we'll head up there and get stuck into it. Okay, so I found a park down by the river actually to paint the little street scene of Omoide Yokocho. So I've got it set up here, what I want to do. So I've got my wash in, I've got all my paints ready to go, and I'm along the riverside. Jumped on the metro line, metro down by the river to do this painting. So let's get into the painting, and fingers crossed she'll turn out good. Okay, so I've done the painting of the Izakaya bars in Shinjuku. Let's have a look at it. Okay, so there she is. Turned out not too bad, something I can work with. I enjoyed doing it. It was pretty good, but in the studio, I'd like to have a go at a large one one day. Anyway, I enjoyed that, so that was good. So anyway, thanks for coming along. See you in the next one. Arigato.